Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Yeah, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yeah, or two, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade.
Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential. And wanted to harness it. But then... poof. The war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army. And...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power use again, and on who? On your best friend, Richard.
You had it coming.
Yes. I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See? Yes.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. You show me now.
I will, comrade. Finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Don't you hide from me. Come here! Where are you, boy? I know you're don't you hide from me. There you are. Come here.
Shit. Shit.
I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
Me to feel sorry for you, Henry. Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. ever heard of Neva?
That's right, you son of a bitch. Come and get me. Get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And Stay the fuck down!
Right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Marianne? remember. It's him. It was always him. Clean it up. Once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. Replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Another one of those butterflies. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here. The friends Sadness talked about? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil? No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Is like an emotional graveyard.
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die.
Girl, remember, Mommy. It's all her fault.
No. She's my sister.
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Shit!
God damn it. That thing. It came from her. fought its way out with our lives. Lily, I need to find her.
Where's Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Listen, you have to come with me now.
Daddy, where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas, what the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. for a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh, out of juice. Because, of course it is. Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Dry it up a bit. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Pretty, pretty gulps. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. Don't last. They never last. Like you will. Won't you?
Second tank ready for duty. Chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne. Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Here's one. So far, so good. another one. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. This should be enough. Let's make magic happen. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Where is my father?
I don't know.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. Oh. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone.
Unstable. What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess that runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
No.
From my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. But it was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. And because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do it.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Marianne? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Almost gone. Not done yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing.
That's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need me. a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want
Maybe
this.
It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop doing this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
All it has to be. It has to be. It has to be you.
You'll never stop killing.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Voices, voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices, voices deep within me, they tease me. Why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me. Someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me, hide behind me. Please make them go away. Someday I'll find my own way. Won't look back on all this pain and sorrow. In isolation, the lost.